There are three states of matter: solid, liquid, gas. Solid. The particles in a solid are closely packed together. They vibrate but cannot move around. Solids keep their own shape. Liquid. The particles in a liquid are less closely packed together and move around. Liquids can change their shape. They often take the shape of the container they are put in. Gas. The particles in a gas can move around freely in all directions. Gases can change their shape and spread out. Heating and cooling can make materials change from one state to another. Heating can change a solid into a liquid. Melting. 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 Heating can change a liquid into a gas. Evaporating. Cooling can change a liquid into a solid.
Freezing.
Cooling can change a gas into a liquid. Condensing. Solids melt into liquids. Liquids evaporate into gases. Liquids freeze into solids. Gases condense into liquids.